This road rule in Russia allows you to throw bricks at driving cars. Drivers in Russia are quite aggressive, so they often ignore people when they want to cross the road. The mayor has decided to use bricks instead of traffic lights. Whenever you want to cross the road, you take a brick to scare off the cars, because otherwise you can throw them at the cars if they don't stop and wait. So all the cars stop. Would you approve of this road rule?